This is how anyone can create big budget ads for Amazon in 3 minutes for $0. First, log into Amazon Ads and navigate over to the Creative Studio. Now stay tuned because tip number 5 will take this to the next level. Next, for step 2, we need to identify what we're looking for. This is where we write a prompt. I want to create a cinematic video of our product showing the lid popping off the top and the powder exploding everywhere. So for my prompt, I wrote, "This tub is filled with fine white powder. Can we do a video where the lid pops open and the powder comes flying out cinematically and then comes back in and the lid popping back on, high budget ad style?" Prompt engineering is key, so make sure to spend some time actually creating a prompt that captures what you want. After just a couple of minutes of waiting, we have our first video generated and you can watch it through and make sure everything looks good. Now I want to do one more scene that shows some text introducing some key aspects of our product. So I'll make another message that says, "Next, can we do a scene that has 3 pieces of text coming in bold on a dark background that says, 'No sweeteners,' then 'unflavored,' and finally 100% carnivore." After a couple of minutes, this video too has been generated. Now that we have both videos generated, we can ask the chat to merge them into a storyboard. Now we can see the storyboard menu pop up on the side, and we can even ask the chat to generate music or a voiceover to go alongside this video that we have created. But once we are ready to dive in deep, we can press the edit video button, which will open up the timeline and allow us even more creative control into the final result of our video. Once we are happy with our result, we can click up here in the corner and press save to creative assets. Now we can go over to Amazon Ads, click Create New Ad, and click Sponsored Brand. Click on Video, and now we can select the video that we've created, and now we can use this as our creative asset. And boom, just like that, we've created a big budget ad in minutes that we can use to promote our product. Now, before I share the final result, the best thing of all about this new platform is you can use it to create many variations quickly. So we can create many different creative assets for the same ad group, so we can easily split test creatives, find out which ones are working, and then take that research back into the Creative Studio and double down. This is work that previously would have cost thousands of dollars and taken hundreds of hours of time that you can now do for minutes or hours on your laptop. Click the link to get started with creating your own creative assets, and this is the final result that we made for carnivore electrolytes.